Thomas here with Much Props, gonna give you another how-to video. This time we are once again building something from the world of Fortnite. Not too long ago, I built Ragnarok's helmet from Fortnite, and I've been getting requests here and there for a full set of armor built. While I don't know that I want to devote that much time to a particular character, I thought if I'm gonna tackle any armor, it needs to be with the one that I still have, so I'm going to attempt to make the pauldrons and the shin guards for Ragnarok. I made a template for you, and we hit 15,000 subscribers this week. Yeah, let's get to building. We'll be right back. and we are finished. Here is the end result. Overall, very pleased with the way it turned out. I really like the design of these particular parts of armor. The spikes on the front, I think, turned out really cool. There are some obvious things that you're going to have to modify. If your legs are longer or shorter, obviously these may need to be bigger or smaller, along with the straps on the back, but definitely something that's easily customizable simply by extending it or shortening it. Not too bad. These were fairly simple. These were a little bit more difficult, especially this particular one. This one, I purposefully made the base a little bit bigger so that you could trim it back and even it up and true it up, whereas with this one, it's just a lot of you carving and sanding it. So the template's gonna help you get the basic shape, but then you're gonna have to sand back. You'll notice that it also gets progressively smaller, so trimming off more and more of the template as you get down to the bottom. But definitely doable. I think it's something that you should at least attempt, maybe, to get out of your comfort zone and try and carve stuff. I did add straps to the back with Velcro so that when I build the strap that they connect to, I can just Velcro it in. I do plan on making some more parts of the armor. I don't know that I'm going to make all of it, but I'll give it a try if you really like seeing this and want the rest of the templates to these. So maybe you'll try and make one of these yourselves and impress your friends with your armor building skills, so much so that they just stand in awe at your Halloween costume because you are the coolest. Hooray. Maybe you'll get some.
Yay!
And inevitably they're gonna ask you, how'd you make that? You can give them one of these, tell them much props. Little secret, I now have merch available. You'll notice underneath the description of the video. So if you want to buy some stuff and support a fella, check it out. Peace out.